is usually like blazer, white shirt, jeans, nice shoes, or some of the Q's, purple shirts, their ugly Gotti boots. It's pretty much shirt, ball cap, shorts, sweatpants, tennis shoes.
Being an athlete at Wake Forest, I think a lot of the stereotypes that we think of sororities or fraternities are they're wealthy or mama's boy or very spoiled, and I think that comes with the territory of how they dress or how they act on campus.
They think we're all mean, they think we're all cocky, and that we're just walking around and we only care about each other.
Don't get enough love.
Fraternities, all of them seem to be jerks, especially here. And sororities, they're all beep, 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 beep. Here. Most of the athletic guys I get to hear are very nice. Some of them can be snobbish, you know, think they own everything, and they're poor tippers.
A lot of the stereotypes is that athletes are stupid, and they get everything handed to them, like free clothes, and they get all these tutors.
Like, you guys are like, maybe dumb, but not, you know what I mean? Like, well, not necessarily like dumb, but like, a lot of them think like you guys are just here for like scholarships and play the sport and stuff.
Well, there's always the one that they think they're dumb, but I don't know if that applies to everyone. I think there's times when they think that athletes think they're kind of above the whole Greek life scene, and then they think they're better than it, but I'm not sure. I don't know.
They all think they're like, most of them think they're cooler than a lot of people. I think they like just can like do whatever they want just because they're in a fraternity or sorority.
I think it would be split half and half. I think athletes have the right resources with tutors, or we get nice equipment or get excused for missing classes to going to athletic events. But I think sororities and fraternities have the same advantages because I just signed up for my rooms. It's all blocked because the sororities and fraternities just locked all the new dorms. So that's an advantage that athletes don't have, and we have all that work, and you know, it'd be nice to have a new dorm, but I think it'd be equal. Both are equal.
Yeah, they go here for free, a lot of them. They get tutors, they get free clothes.
No special treatment at all.
Do you think fraternities or sororities get special treatment?
All the time. They get to do whatever they want. They just walk around in big groups and just run people over. They're just mean people.
I feel like athletes might get some special treatment in the classroom.
Yep. Oh, definitely. You know, just overall, I feel like they definitely get special treatment. I don't know, just because like they're helping out the schools, like wins and stuff. And
so you're saying like they bring like...
So like we deserve a special treatment?
You're saying they bring life to campus?
No. No, that's not what I'm saying.
What are you saying?
I'm just saying like that. Alright. Well, like athletes get like a lot of cool shit for free and stuff, you know what I mean? And people think that's pretty cool, so I mean, and it's pretty cool to play so, your sport in college, so I mean.
So athletes get special treatment because they get cool gear?
Well, they get cool gear, you know, they're playing like all these other like D1 nationals, like big time NCAA schools and stuff, which is pretty cool.
You know how you get cool gear, right? You gotta, you know, understand that.
How you get cool gear?
Like, just a long story off of this one. Okay. So athletes get special treatment because they get cool gear?
I don't know.
What you just said.
Yeah, that's what you said.
Anthony, this is how you just said. Athletes get special treatment because they get cool gear.
Cool gear. I don't know why they get special treatment.
So do you want to retract? I'll ask the question again.
Okay.
What
was your answer?
Do you think athletes get special treatment?
No, they don't get special treatment. Yeah, I'm just gonna make that.
I mean, athletes get tutoring, but beyond that, I don't really see much special treatment that athletes get. I think that they have to be so politically correct about it that at times they almost go out of their way to not give us special treatment.
Okay, and in what ways do you think Greek life gets special treatment on campus?
I mean, same thing. I don't think that there's really that many, there's that much special treatment, but I think in terms of parties, there's within Greek life, there's special treatment because I've seen people get turned away from parties because, especially guys, if they're not in a frat that's having a party.
I believe athletic parties are better than fraternity or sorority parties just because I'm an athlete. I'm around people that I know, and we have that common ground of having the same athletic backgrounds.
Okay.
I have to give it a frat because it's more damn than it is a bus.
Why have you a frat? Why? I guess I'm probably biased, but I haven't been doing those athletic parties. Soccer team first, me parties. Yeah.
Who lets more people in, fraternities or athletes? Who do you think is more accepting?
I'd probably say athletes.
I've never been to athlete parties, but I've been to quite a few fraternity parties, and my fraternity, I think our parties are pretty good. So I've never been to. But I never.
What? Fraternity? You what? Said you're part of fraternity, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So do you think that's a biased answer?
Yeah. That's a biased answer.
Depends on the night. I want to make fun of people. I will go to some, like, you know, frat houses. Athlete parties are fun because people actually want to get to know you, and it's fun to feel like you're in their circle even though you're not, but at the time you think you're really cool.
Say one is better than the other. They're very different. I think the athlete social scene is a little more laid back, whereas Greek life is a lot more intense. They take it a lot more seriously, but I don't know. They're just very different from each other.
Athletes, because the frats here, it's a bunch of people from the north that are trying to act really southern, and they're not. They suck at Greek life. And athletes are fun because you actually talk to people, and you're not in a dark room with weird lights and vomit in the corner.
Athletes, my fault.
I'd probably say they like the really good athletes, they probably like better. But then if you take out like all like the really good athletes and stuff, like the best guys on each team, then they'd probably like the fraternity guys better.
Drunken sorority girls.
Fuck those girls.
Yeah, last Friday there was this girl, I think her name is like Tiffany Baker.
Damn, Tiffany!
And she was
Tiffany's about to be put on blast right now. Here it is.
Tell us about Tiffany.
She got up on the bar and was dancing and failed. It was at the bar golf. I don't know. Or whatever it. Those things at the store.
Tiffany Marker, if you're out there, we're gonna find you.
Everybody would please put their drink as high as they can. As high as they can.